Hi, Jim.
Edie? I called you earlier. Sorry, but you're behind again.
I know.
It's not like I never told you. Month in and month out, I've warned you. This combo. You can't afford to pay musicians, handouts to every bum on the street. It's your business, all right. Rent is mine. And this time you're 3 months behind. Mrs. Bemis has a brother, and he's in from Cleveland. He's been in the bar business all his life. And he's willing to give me 1 year's rent in advance. Are you listening?
Oh, yes, sis.
So I gotta tell you, I want you out of here by the end of the month. Don't tell me you've got a lease. Read it. You're in default.